The Ahmadiyya Muslim Jamaat organized an inter-religious peace conference. On April 9, 2022, at 4 p.m., the Ahmadiyya Muslim Jamaat in Bakshi Bazar, Dhaka, organized an inter-religious peace conference. In the event, 350 representatives of the Ahmadiyya Muslim Jamaat, along with about 150 representatives of Christian faith, gathered together. It was presided over by Alhaj Maulana Abdul, Awal Khan Chowdhury, National Amir of Ahmadiyya Muslim Jamaat, Bangladesh. The program begins with the recitation of the Holy Quran and the recitation of the Holy Bible. In the conference, the two representatives of the two communities spoke about the role of religion in establishing peace and harmony in the society. They said that no religion allowed the spirit of unrest, violence, and hatred. They said that one of the major reasons of the loss of harmony in the society is to disrespect the followers of other religions beside oneself, to quarrel over who is big and who is small. But in every age, Allah and the prophets have praised the religion in their respective nations with peace. Speakers of the Ahmadiyya Jamaat say that the Holy Quran speaks of sending prophets, messengers, incarnations and prophets to all nations and religions of the world and teaches us that the whole human race is equal before Allah. A Muslim has to believe in all the prophets and the book. Islam speaks of establishing friendly relations with the followers of all religions. They say that the propagation of Islam from eternity has been made possible not by force and coercion but by friendship, harmony, and unparalleled ideas. The speaker said that Islam forbids insulting the deities of other religions as well. Islam does not have the right to spread hatred and attack others. Speaking on the occasion where Alhaj Ahmed Tupshid Chowdhury, Maulana Shah Muhammad Nurul Amin, Sister Purabi Shirak, Coptic Egyptian Missionary Father Augustine, Father Jerome, Father Francisco, prominent writer and columnist Mohiuddin Ahmed, National Amir of Ahmadiyya Muslim Jamaat, Bangladesh, Alhaj Maulana Abdul Awal Khan Chowdhury conducted the speeches and joint prayers of the president on the occasion. In the end, they were fascinated and overwhelmed by a rare display of the Holy Quran published by the Ahmadiyya Muslim Jamaat and translated into 69 languages. After all, the Ahmadiyya Muslim Jamaat entertained everyone with iftar and dinner. The nearly two-hour event was a shining example of communal harmony and tolerance.
Love for all, hatred for none.
Shoptorshi Dex Report, Dhaka.